Right, hello guys, my name is Gamer and this is the next episode of Outlast 2. First episode, super cool, many jump scares and awful ugly people that which puked on me. Yeah, like everyone saw that.
No! No!
Good job.
Fuck!
Give him to us! Let us have him!
Fuck off! God damn it! No!
Ah, praise God, Miss Prophet now. Praise God.
What the fuck?
Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure. Open your mouth, Nick. There you go. God, please, let him be one. He's a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah. You half-bred dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born.
What does it mean?
First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn.
No.
He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh and hold communion.
I am
and
fucking
be
pure.
Healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us. Salvation after the end.
Fuck you,
gospel.
The truth. Your guidance. You suffered a long time waiting on you.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! Wait! Wait!
Why two? Why two?
Yeah, good. That wasn't so bad, was it? What's this? Nick, hand me that. Is it a camera? A record? Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Lord, please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering wound. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
No!
You are alive.
No! No!
Seriously.
No!
You are
alive. You're kidding me, right? Come on, Blake. They just leave me to death. Holy fuck. What? Oh my God. Can I use the bandage?
Oh God! Fuck! God! Oh, fuck!
Do I have any bandages?
Gotta.
Crap. Now they took the camera from us. One? What the fuck? It's so much. Okay, let's say it's helped super much. This button doesn't work. Here actually. But should I be? I can't find words. I really can't find words. I just can't play the game. What the fuck is going on? This game is sick. This game is sick. The moon is on our side. Something good. Same thing. Nice, I'm going to die then. Okay, the light. Ooh, helps. Take. A crouch. Okay, it's a good place. Nice stuff. I don't want him to kill me or chase, so I will wait. Holy moly. Fuck the battery. Fuck that. Okay. You still want to go to mines, really? What happened? I don't know. The music just changed. But I'm on the good way, I suppose. Because game saves. I don't know, something changed. Okay, I was there. Right now I'm on the other side. And I'm going back there. Why? Don't know. Game knows better. Look here. What? Hello? I died. How can we make it? Just by waiting? I was behind them. Hello. It's going to be very interesting. See the same thing for 3 times or even more. I like how he looked on his hand. Ooh, nice, I have a hand. They're still looking here, go on. I can find there my... my camera. Hey, Dua. Oh shit. Lock. Close. Nice. Hey, Dua in Swedish means goodbye.
How many corpses did you pick over?
What did they record?
I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
fuck do I get out of here?
I don't have any batteries. You're kidding me. Why? You took away all the batteries. Oh my god. Nothing. More jump scares. But yeah, there will be more. Children. I don't know. You tend to be focused on them. What the fuck? No, I'm in the same fucking room. Everything. I don't know what you mean. I'm going towards night or exit. Exit seems super nice for me. I was on this side, so I need to go. No, wait, where did I need to go? Oh my god. Wait, children, what's Brand the something. Do I need to get next paper? It's not cool, it's not fun. In my battery, everything's dead.
Is that a phone?
Again, I walk. battery, at least. I've got many hands. I mean, seriously. Jump scare coming.
Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God you're alive. I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
They became super angry because of a kiss, right? Am I the only person that thinks that I'm going to get a super nice jump scare on my face? Okay, I need to run again. It's pretty sad that they made this super scary monster. Just the boss. I mean, it's not just the boss, it's just the normal boss.
He's coming!
How many batteries I have?
Find my way to the mine.
Can I see my amount of freaking batteries? Come on. Set us free. Very nice picture. I've got one battery. Why? Why only one? Here's a text. Very good start of the game. Yeah, now guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and a comment. And see you in the next episode of Outlast 2. So many jump scares, many monsters. I don't know how we can help her. There's a demon there. It's not Len. I don't know the name of the little girl in school. She needs help. What do I need to do? I mean, she's escaping a monster like me. I can't just go and punch it in the face. Do we need to punch the monster in the face together? Because right now it's It was super scary to meet this monster. Right now they made of it just normal monster, not the boss. It's only that sucks in my opinion. But it's just my opinion. It is still super scary. Many hands, nice kiss, and the situation with the phone. It's great. Yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe in the comments, and see you in the next episode of Outlast 2. Bye.